What is the expression for self-inductance? That magnetic flux linked with the coil is directly proportional to the current. Here in this case, in this formula, I is directly proportional to phi. Therefore, magnetic flux linked with the coil is directly proportional to the current passing through the coil. Therefore, if the coil has n turns, therefore n phi is directly proportional to I. Therefore, n phi is equals to some constant L into I. Therefore, here that constant of proportionality, where L is called coefficient of self-induction. Coefficient of self-induction. Right? What is the definition of self-induction? It is similar to the inertia in the mechanics. Therefore, whenever the current is passing, there is a sometimes growth of current, sometimes there is a decay of current. The electrical property of the coil which opposes the growth of current or decay of current is called coefficient of self-induction, similarly, simply self-induction. Right? N phi is equals to what to say? Li. According to the Faraday's law of induction. Right? E is equals to what to say T of N phi into by T. Right? Therefore, the rate of change of flux, the negative rate of change of flux, E is equals to minus N phi d by dt. Therefore, E is equals to minus d by dt. Right? N phi is equals to what to say L I. Therefore, E is equals to minus L into d by dt. Therefore, L is equals to E by, what to say, di by dt. Right? Now, this is the formula. If di by dt is equals to 1, if di by dt is equals to 1, that is L is equals to minus E by 1. Therefore, L is equals to minus E. How to define L? Whenever the rate of change of current in the coil is unit, whatever the induced EMF produced in the coil is called self-induction. Whenever in the coil, right, there is a change, key is closed, there is a change in current. Key is open, there is a change in current. If the rate of change of current is unity, in that case, there is a value of back EMF, there is a value of EMF, induced EMF. That induced EMF is called self-induction or coefficient of self-induction. What are the units? What are the units means L is equals to what to say E by di by dt. Therefore, here in this case, minus E into dt by, what to say, di. Therefore, for in the case of units, E is the EMF, this is called volt. Now, this is called time, that is, what to say, second. By this is called di, current, what to say, ampere. Therefore, what to say, volt per ampere into second. This volt per ampere into second, this is called, what to say, Henry. This is called Henry. It is represented by H. Therefore, the coefficient of self-induction unit is Henry.